got some footage of an out-of-map exploiter here, and originally I thought this death was due to the enemy that Click 72 is trying to win the gunfight against, but it's actually Chowbox Brah, who's our cheating little cum dumpster here, taking out a few friendlies in the feed, and watch the bullet trajectory here. It's definitely coming from up above that teammate that just got killed, so Click 72 looks up and gets shot by Chowbox again. Since it's hardcore mode, you can't see the kill cam, so he's trying to figure out where this fuck trumpet is hiding. As you can kind of see a muzzle flash up above there as he gets shot, he decides to go at it from a different angle here, and lo and behold, he finally spots that fiddler on the fucking roof. Unfortunately, he's going out of bounds before he can shoot at him, and by the time he gets back over there to try and kill him, the deatomizer strike comes in. Are you fucking kidding me? If you have to cheat in order to get a deatomizer strike, isn't it not that fucking special anymore? And in order to get up into this spot, you have to use the FTL jump, or fucking terrible loser in this case. And there's this one tiny section of the map you can get on without being called out of bounds, and since it's in hardcore and the NV4 is a one-shot machine from basically anywhere, you don't have to even bother running out of bullets in this goddamn spot. Come on, Infinity Ward, do you not know how to code out of bounds areas? Is it really not that fucking difficult? I understand it's more realistic if you don't have invisible walls and instead have the out of bounds flashing shit, but then this type of nonsense happens where you find tiny little spots where people can actually go. I hope you guys patch this fucking exploit. Your maps have more holes in it than a goddamn glory hole bathroom. I've been the Schwanz 27, and I don't always go outside of the fucking map, but when I do, I come across cheating little twat waffles.